Hi, I'm Ram Gopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, you will learn three useful PowerPoint text animation tricks that will allow you to hold your audience's attention throughout your presentation. The way we will go about learning this is, first we will learn the basic text animation. The way it works is, first the audience would be able to see just the title of the slide. You give a short explanation of the title. Then on the first click, you will have the first point appear. Then on the second click, you have the second point appear, and then the third, and then the fourth. Since you control the pace of your presentation, you will be able to have much better grip on your audience, and your audience will listen to your presentation rather than to go through the entire text and then lose their attention. After learning this basic text animation, you will learn a few tricks that will take this PowerPoint text animation to a whole new level. Here is the trick you will learn. As usual, you will have the title appear, then the first point appear. Now watch this. As you present your second point, the first point dims out. Then the third point and the previous ones dim out, and the fourth point and the previous ones dim out. So this is a beautiful way to focus your audience's attention on the point you want to explain rather than to have them read the previous text. So that is the first of the three tricks you will learn. The next trick you will learn is, instead of presenting the points from 1 to 4, you will learn how to present your points from the 4th to 1st. That is the second of the three tricks you will learn. The final trick you will learn is, you not only will learn to present your points in reverse order, but also learn how exactly to make your previous points vanish as you present your next point. This way, you will ensure that your audience focuses entirely on the point you're about to make rather than read through the previous text. Isn't that beautiful? So those are the three things that you will learn, and they're all very easy, and you'll be able to learn them in a couple of minutes. So let us jump right in and learn these three beautiful techniques of presenting your text. I'm going to start with this slide where there is no animation. The first thing I'm going to do is to go to the Animations tab in PowerPoint Ribbon and open the animation pane. That way you would be able to follow whatever that I'm doing here. The next step is to add some form of entrance animation to this text. So I'm going to click on the text, and as you can see here, there is a bounding box that appears, and I'm going to click on the bounding box. Next, I'm going to choose one of the entrance animations. As you can see here, entrance animation is in green and that appears by default. Let us say I want to use wipe animation. So I'm going to click on wipe animation, and you can see instant preview of the animation here. Then you can change the direction of the wipe. As you can see, the default wipe direction is from bottom up. Now I can always change the direction by going to this effect options and choosing from left. Now this is more like the way that I want my text to appear. When I go to my slideshow mode, I can see that on the first click, I have my first point appear. Then on the second click, the second point appear, and so on. So this is beautiful. So this is the basic way in which you will have your text animation happening. Now let us take this to the next level by adding some effects. Now let me go to the animation pane. And if you see here, there is a small arrow on the right that I want to click. Then I go to this option called Effect Options. Now that opens up this dialog box. Here we can do some alterations that will take our animation to the next level. Here if you observe, there is something called After Animation. Here it says Don't Dim. You click here in the small arrow and you will have this drop-down menu appear. Now here you can choose the font color after animation. So here I am going to choose the light gray color. So that is the color to which the font will change after the animation event gets over. So let us say OK, and now watch what happens here. On the first click, I have my text appear. On the second click, the previous one gets dimmed out in the light gray color, the color that we have just chosen. So that is how we did the first of the three tricks. Now let us learn the reverse order technique. I once again go to the animation pane, and I'm going to open the effect options as I did earlier. Now if you see, there are three tabs here in this dialog box. The one that I'm going to choose is this one called as text animation. As soon as I click on that one, you can see that the menu opens, and here I'm going to choose the option called in reverse order. So as soon as I click on that, you can see that a check mark appears and I say OK. Now let us go to the slideshow mode. On the first click, my fourth point appears instead of the first one. And then on the next click, I have the next one appear, which is the third point, and then it goes in the reverse order. So that is how you do the reverse order technique. Now the final technique that I showed you, which is about making the text disappear on the next click. So let us go to the same effect options and let us go to this option called After Animation in the Effect tab. Let us go down and here you see the option called Hide on Next Mouse Click. So I'm going to click on that one and say OK. Now let us go to the slideshow mode. First, I have the fourth point up here. Then I have the third point up here, but the previous one has disappeared. The same way, when I click on the next one, my next point appears and the previous one has disappeared. So that is how you can play with the text animation. I hope you really enjoyed the three PowerPoint text animation tricks you learned in this video. As a thank you for watching the video this far, I have put together a useful mini training called Learn 5 Simple Animation Tricks Under 5 Minutes to Make Your Slides Clear and Memorable. This is a useful training program if you are a business presenter, like say you're a business owner, a business executive, a trainer, or a consultant. You can sign up for this free mini training program by clicking on the link here. You can also sign up for the mini training by clicking on the link in the description area right below this video. So go ahead and sign up for the mini training and I'll see you there.